set to run, race number 10 out of Murray Bridge. Away, Ebi Tok began okay out wide. There's speed from Loving the Cash, who finds the front by a length and a half over Fingers Eagle. Ebi Tok moving up now, a length and a quarter then to Spring Harbour with Banjo Riley and Tybalt Bale off the back. Loving the Cash is clear by three. Ebi Tok doing the chasing. Around the outside, Banjo Riley back behind those Spring Harbour with Fingers Eagle. It's still Loving the Cash on top, railing through Ebi Tok, but Loving the Cash at a massive price gets the win over Ebi Tok, Banjo Riley and Fingers Eagle. Then we go back to Spring Harbour with Tybalt Bale. Time around 30 and 30. Well, Arafi gets up there. Number 5, Loving the Cash, has got the win for trainer Tony Heinrichsen. Beats home the 8, Ebi Tok, for Tracy Price. Third, the 4, Banjo Riley, Kathy Johnston. And fourth, the 1, Fingers Eagle, Ed Koroleski. 5-8-4-1, 30-25. 30-25 after race 10 at Murray Bridge.